attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK.
Okay, don't you tell these motherfuckers that my name is O'Shea.
What's up, everyone? It's the Nation of Podcation Daily Podcast. I'm O'Shea. Make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button. Here we go. Kendrick Lamar goes off, calls out Lil Wayne, and says Nas was the only one that gave him a call to give him props for getting the Super Bowl. Now, as we all know, Kendrick Lamar was the choice, the headliner for the Super Bowl coming up in New Orleans. Now, the hip-hop world thought this was a shoe-in for Lil Wayne to be the headliner of the Super Bowl. Lil Wayne has been in the game a lot longer. He's got more hits than Kendrick Lamar. He's from New Orleans, and Lil Wayne is a living legend. Why not honor him in his hometown? But they decided to go with Kendrick Lamar off the strength of the Not Like Us song and what he's done this year with dissing Drake. So, shout out to Kendrick Lamar. Me personally, I would have loved to see Lil Wayne headline that, because we would have got a way better concert, in my opinion, in my most humble opinion. Anyway, Kendrick Lamar just secretly dropped this new album overnight, and it's got the hip hop community going crazy. And he addresses the situation, calling out Lil Wayne and congratulating and giving props to Nas. Let's take a look at this verse from Kendrick Lamar.
Now I'm possessed by a spirit and they can't take it. Used to bump the car to three, I held my rolly chain proud. Out irony, I think my hard work let Lil Wayne down, whatever.
All right, so that's the first part right there, talking about he used to bump the car to three and now he feels like his hard work let Lil Wayne down. Craziness. All right, let's go to this next part.
Whatever, though, call me crazy.
Alright, so now, bro even going to Snoop, his OG in there. Hey, he crazy. Hey, he going in this time. Alright, there we have it. Kendrick Lamar going off. Hey, he getting real bold here in 2024. Hey, Kendrick Lamar, hey, shout out to you. Hey, you got some heart. I mean, going at Lil Wayne's a little bit different than going at Drake. We all know Drake, he's allegedly got ghostwriters and, you know, whatever. He's the light-skinned guy. He's rapping about the ladies, the lover boy Drake, you know, the heartbreak Drake, all of that stuff. So, hey, that's a different animal than Lil Wayne, bro. Lil Wayne is something else, and he's a lyrical genius. So I don't know if you want to go barking up that tree, because hey, that's one you don't want to play with. Now, Nation, what do you all think? What do you think about Kendrick's new album? What do you think about Kendrick's diss song? What do you think about him calling out Lil Wayne, calling out Snoop Dogg, and giving praise to Nas? Do you think Lil Wayne will respond to this? Nation, let me know in the comment section down below. Make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button on your way out. Peace.
O'Shea and I have been kicking it strong for a minute now. O'Shea doesn't drink. He doesn't smoke. O'Shea is a professional model.
Attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK.
Okay, don't you tell these motherfuckers that my name is O'Shea.